agriculture and countryside. It's been an action-packed year for our agriculture and countryside students, with guest visits, trips and investment in facilities. Myerscough College's state-of-the-art multi-million food and farming innovation and technology centre continues to go from strength to strength. The complex is a sector-leading centre of excellence for industry training and research in beef production on the site of Myerscough's Lodge Farm, and is a major flagship build for agriculture and associated courses at Myerscough. Agriculture students have taken part in the Yellow Wellies scheme to raise awareness of health and safety amongst young farmers and young people in agriculture. A group of Myerscough College agriculture students and staff went on a study tour to Wisconsin following an unexpected stop in Iceland. The group's connecting flight was cancelled due to high winds, leaving them stranded in Reykjavik, and led to a delay of several days, during which time the party were able to take in some of the main sights of the country and experience how the agriculture industry works in a different country. After several days, the Myerscough group finally made it to America, enjoying a busy schedule of visits and enrichment activities. Agriculture students have attended other events, including the Oxford Farming Conference and the National Farmers Union Conference, Dairy Tech and the British Cattle Breeders Club Conference. In addition to this, students have taken in numerous visits to farms, events and production facilities, while in countryside, students have been involved in a number of activities across the course of the year, including taking part in fieldwork and surveys.